Ok, salut, sunt Sebastian, venit astăzi, v-am jucat un nou Genshin Impact și ultima oară am făcut un live cu jocul ăsta și mi se pare că am vorbit cu un bătrânel din oraș și ne-a spus că trebuie să aducem iron chunk-uri la el ca să facem niște oururi, așa că asta vom și face în misiune secundară chestia asta. Eu am încercat să fac un live cu Dokkin de Dusters, dar din păcate netul nu ține cu mine și... Asta e, ne jucăm Genshin Impact, ce vrei să facem? Acum... Deci, spargem niște iron chunk-uri. Și, cred că suntem ok ca să plecăm. Cred că suntem good to go. Uite, mai avem unul aici. Le luăm pe toate, dacă tot știi. Lăsați acolo un like, subscribe dacă vă plac episoadele de Genshin Impact. Mie jocul îmi place, sincer să fiu. Să știți că mie nu prea îmi plac jocurile astea fantasy, nici Harry Potter, nici nimica. Dar jocul ăsta parcă e mai interesant decât... decât ce obișnuiam eu să mă joc fantasy. Adică nici nu am pus mâna pe ce trebuia fantasy, într-adevăr, dar... Na. Hai să dorim cu ăsta. I've got the iron chunks. I'd forgotten about that. These are okay, I guess. Should be able... Ok. Și putem face niște oururi, după cum vezi, da? Din iron chunk. Hai să facem... situația ea. Deci astea trebuie făcut pe caractere. Ca să le dai upgrade sau care-i faza? Asta se citesc pe aici care cum stă situația ea. M-ai întrebat de unul ca să mai fac ceva. Enchantment or one ready. Two ready.
If you ever find ore in the future, you can always come and see me.
Okay.
Ideally when I'm not busy. A blacksmith's work takes focus and concentration. It does not take small talk with customers. When the craft is good, business is good. It's all there is to this trade, and anyone who tells you different is trying to con you.
I'm if there's nothing else,
I'll carry on with my work.
Bun, deci ne-am făcut ourile și am făcut un quest. Și mai avem questuri secundare pe lângă astea principale. The Art of Cooking se numește asta. Și ce trebuie să fac? Da, hai să mergem. Trebuie să luăm mushroom, ce trebuie să facem, frate? Ia, vorbim cu băiatul ăsta.
Is it done? Let me try.
E bun?
The seasoning is just right. Tastes pretty good.
I'm intelligent.
With your culinary skills, you should try more di- Oh, I've got some raw ingredients in my bag. Have them in return for this meal.
Can we really have them? Won't you run out of ingredients?
That's okay. You should be able to find lots of ingredients when exploring the wilderness. Don't forget to look carefully. There's also a restaurant in Mondstadt known as The Hunter that sells food and ingredients.
Thank you for the info. Hey,
I'm the survival expert of the Adventurers Guild.
Ia, hai să ne facem ceva de mâncare. Ne facem, uite, asta. Perfect. Perfect. Bine, mă, ia vezi aici ce mâncare ne facem. Aia zic. Mai pot, bă, da, pot doar din asta, mai fac mai multe, știi? Ne facem și ou. Nu știu pentru ce mă ajută mâncarea asta, nu știu. Uite, ne facem niște steak. Perfect. Am doar două steak-uri, asta e. Da, deci restul nu mai pot să fac. Hai să mai facem din asta. Mushroom. Bă, l-am cam ars. Succes. Gata. Flau, deci putem face făină. Și durează un minut. Ok. Ia. Da, goodbye. Mi s-a făcut făina, 23 de secunde. Așa, ce quest-uri mai avem eu? Nu la asta, quest-uri aici. Ah, gata, avem doar acum misiunea principală. Care este departe. Mamă, dar eu nu stau după toate acum, frate. Ok, hai să plecăm. Ok, deci am rămas, uite, aici ultima oară. Bine, nu am rămas aici. Am mai călătorit eu între timp că noi eram pe aici și am mers pe jos atâta drum. În fine, până la urmă am ajuns. Dar înainte să mergem să facem misiunea principală, vreau să luăm un achievement. Mai multe achievement-uri, se pare. Gata. Uite, mai am una aici. Perfect. Și hai să vedem.
Hey, cute. You're going to
oh,
help
m-a făcut cutie.
Now, don't hesitate to come to me if you need anything. Good question. Basically, things other than that which require brawn or brains.
So, okay. What does that leave? Și trebuie să intrăm în templu, dacă vreți să vedeți ce se întâmplă în templu. Aveți acolo pe live, am mai jucat pe live cu antrenoarea. Hai să intrăm. Aici ne putem întoarce așa de mult, ok. Hai. Hai de start. Și hai acolo să ne batem cu aia. Ia. Suntem împreună cu Lisa aici.
I guess I could give this a go.
No way, mă pot juca cu Lisa, ce tare.
I knew it. There is a strong elemental energy coming from deep within this temple. Paimon, are you able to float across? Let's ride this wind current, shall we?
Hai să urcăm sus.
Leave it to me.
Asta dă de la depărtare cu electroșocuri, interesant cum dă. Da, nu sunt cel mai mare fan dacă nu poate da și la apropiere. I mean, da la depărtare, ok, dar și la apropiere, știi că nu ai cum.
Let me try to activate it with a bit of electro power. Stand back, sweeties.
Challenge failed.
My, you're in for a little shock.
Dar cum s-a dus 20 secunde așa, mă, așa rapid? Ia stai.
Blitz.
Ah. Ok, am înțeles. Stai că era un chest, nu? Da, da.
Come a little closer. When it comes to wet enemies, I've got them covered.
Okay.
Oh, another wind current. Let's ride it up from here. You're in for a little shock.
Let it rain.
Bă, asta nu-l pot bate. Ia stai. Ok, deci trebuie să-i îngheți, cred, abar n-am.
Oh, so sorry. Dodge this.
Cool it.
can be set off between electrocharged
devices. Felisa aproape am murit cu ea, cu Lisa, nu prea îmi place.
Caused by friction is only a little less shocking than love at first sight.
Dodge this.
Okay.
Oh, you want to know about this gem? You're kidding. You're seriously asking? This is a vision.
Era să cad.
It's used by the chosen to draw on elemental powers. In terms of mysticism, I suppose you could call it a magical lightning rod. What? You've never seen a vision? Just where exactly are you from? Are you a hilly churl with some level of reasonable intelligence?
Okay.
No, I doubt. Huh. After all, hilly trills aren't. Break it, and we can head home and relax.
Oh, it's one of those consolidated wind things.
Am I guessing it's the old?
Dragon of the East, Lion of the South, Wolf of the North, Falcon of the West. They are the four winds of Mondstadt, affiliated with Barbados, the god of Animo. The Dragon of the East, Storm Terror. Its real name is D'Valin. Though most in Mondstadt seem to have forgotten that in all this storm terror business. So now you know why D'Valin is only able to channel three of the four winds' power. Because it has been consuming itself from the beginning. Because of hatred, I presume.
Hatred?
Hatred for Mondstadt. Hatred drove it to become something more powerful than the wind itself, to become Storm Terror.
But why would one of the four winds?
Amon mai răspunde.
Hate the city it was supposed to protect.
As a child of Mondstadt, it's something that's really hard to say aloud. Here, take this. It's a very old story from more than a century ago.
Well, okay. You should come with me. Paimon will tell you about the rest later.
Hai să dăm leave de aici. Se întâmplă. Vine furtună. Ah, s-a dus furtuna. Ok.
Don't worry,
darling. Și am deblocat-o pe Lisa. Pe Lisa.
So.
Ok, interesant. Dar nu mai lași să ies de aici. Okay. Hai să vedem ce se mai întâmplă.
Wanna go back and see how the knights are doing? But if you got anything more interesting to do, Paimon can come too. By the way, we obtained another animoculus in one of the Four Winds temples, right? We might come across more of them in the future, so don't forget to offer them to the statues.
Prologue 1, Act 1 complete. Ok, am făcut primul act. Tempus fugit. Ok. Și acum cred că suntem un pic mai open world decât eram înainte. Habar n-am. Azi în quest-uri. Ce mamă. Deci Arcon Quest, Story Quest, World Quest. Hai să mergem la The Blessing of the Seven. Trebuie să ne întoarcem puțin. Trebuie să mai mergem și pe la teleporte. Teleporte. Așa. Ca să le activăm. La statuie. Vedem ce trebuie să facem. Offer all. I-am dat upgrade, ce i-am făcut? Ok. Da, i-am dat level mai mare. Ok.
Cam...
Și asta a fost misiunea. S-ar putea. Da, da. Pui în sat. Vom folosi direct asta.
They can be fitted into the statue's eye. People with visions collect them to offer to the statues as blessings. Unlike others with powers, you don't have a vision. But the rules of this world don't apply to you anyway, so. Keep offering animaculi and maybe, but animaculi never had a physical form from the start. Some stories say the statue's eyes originally had gems that were taken by swallows.
Cât vorbește asta, fratele meu? Ia. Cu asta avem treabă.
There's a lady over there waving to you.
Hai să vedem ce vrea.
Welcome to the Adventurers Guild. Actually, I have had my eye on you for a long time.
Okay.
You've had your eye on her, eh? Has she been causing some mischief?
Oh, that is not what I meant at all. Being on the lookout for great adventurers is part of my job. When I look at you, I see one with the potential to rival the great adventurers of legends.
Paimon sees it too. Paimon always feels safe adventuring with her.
Nevertheless, to the adventurer, experience is far more precious than potential. You must accumulate adventurer experience to increase your adventure rank. Time is of the essence. Allow me to brief you on...
Wait, are you saying we're like official adventurers now?
Do not worry. The Adventurers Guild does not charge a membership fee or impose any kind of duties on its members. In short, there are lots of benefits, but no drawbacks to becoming a member. Basically, the Adventurers Guild rewards you every time your adventure rank increases. Here is a new member's gift for you. You will need to return here to claim rewards in the future.
Claim rewards. Mulțumesc. 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 Deci aici vom, când facem rank, putem veni aici mereu ca să ne luăm ce, ce ne dă aici, vedeți? Avem rank mai mare, da?
Without further ado, please allow me to officially welcome you, our new avid adventurer. Into the guild. Here is your adventurer handbook. A new member coming aboard is a momentous occasion. A little ceremony is only fair. It has a record of available commissions and rewards. And it is also proof of your membership. Oh, and one more thing. Sometimes you will find yourself stuck at a certain adventure rank. When this happens, you need to perform some impressive feats to gain further recognition from the guild.
Impressive feats? Sounds like hazing to me.
They are simply specific adventures that allow you to ascend to the next adventure rank on completion. Ascension adventures, if you will. But that will come later.
opportunities to win recognition will come as you gain more adventure experience. That will do for today. We will have plenty of chances to meet again in the future. Ad Astra Abyssosk, adventurer. With effort, you shall reach the stars and conquer the abyss.
Ok. Interesant, interesant ce se întâmplă aici. Ia, avem un achievement nou. Stai secund. Change avatar. Mai primit aici ceva lucruri noi. Ok, am înțeles. Ia hai să vedem handbook-ul. Uite, deja am primit niște lucruri noi. Gratis. Open 15 chest în progres, da? Am primit aici ceva cadou. Și cam asta este. Și am făcut Adventure Rank 7. Și practic... ar trebui eu să iau ceva gratis, zici. Exact. Așa. Ia, artefacte. Îl folosim pe ăsta, că ăsta e cel mai bun, cred. Pot să-mi pun mai multe. E interesant. Ok. Hai să vedem. Avem aici quest din asta de quest. Aha. Aici primim lucruri gratis. Ia să vedem un pic ce quest-uri mai avem. Avem aici asta de story. Deci mai avem și din actul 1, dar și din actul 2. Aha. Deci putem să mergem, uite aici. Hai să mergem acolo.
Paimon can smell fishermen. Near a fix like top.
Ți-e foame?
It's an emergency. It's on.
N-avem nevoie. Sau? Ia stai ce? Chant on the wild. Hai să vedem cu asta, să vedem ce vrea. Can I get the food to? Yeah. Păi... hai să mâncăm asta.
It's so delicious. Good Hunter's Fisherman's Toast is the best. This might surprise you, but it's actually a classic Mondstadt recipe that anyone can cook. You can try cooking it yourself if you have the ingredients.
Da, știu deja.
Can your cooking skills surpass that of good hunters? Why, Paimon would love to be your personal taster. Don't you let me down.
Băi, nu mă dă la quest-uri. Deci hai să mergem aici, da? Ce-i ăsta, un teleport? Da. Ne urcăm ca Spider-Man, de ce nu? Adică, na. Să văd un pic unde e asta. Deci e aici sus. Să sporim cu bă, asta de aici, ăsta de aici.
This is bad. Such a hassle. Oh, thank the thousand winds. Your arrival must be the grace of the gods. If I may ask, envoy sent by the animo god to save this mere mortal. Could you spare a moment?
Ew, cut it out.
I cannot let my peers hear about this. I cannot seek help from anyone else but you. Please, let us move to somewhere more fit for such conversations. Let's talk in the courtyard, just outside headquarters. Come with me.
What's with the sneakiness?
Secret pirate treasure started. Act 1. Păi... Hai să vorbim cu cheia aia, cheia aia, sau cum îl cheamă, nu înțeleg. Haide bă, cu loading screen-ul ăsta. Și unde s-a dus cheia aia asta? Hai, hai, aici.
This place will do.
Tell us what it's about already.
How should I begin? Oh, right. Let me tell you a secret first. It's a secret of my past, and I confide in you to keep it.
Don't worry. Paimon's lips are sealed.
Okay.
As a matter of fact,
my
grandfather was a pirate.
Bunicul lui era un pirat.
Wait, why do you sound so blithe? Do you think I'm making it up? Look at my eye patch. I inherited it from my grandfather, and this is solid proof that we are my. How could you not know such common knowledge? This is no different from children inheriting their hairstyles from their parents. Yesterday, I was glancing through the notes my grandfather left and stumbled upon records that spoke of a treasure.
Treasure?
According to his notes, the treasure is buried in the lost
Arcadian ruins.
Treasure.
But the location of the ruins is currently unknown. I've tried searching for clues.
Treasure! Kaya, what kind of treasure is it? Gold? Or better yet, gems?
Treasures that consist of nothing but gold and gems are third-rate treasures. My grandfather's treasure is a sword. A magic sword that grants the wielder unrivaled power.
Oh, wow!
The sword was dropped from Celestia into the sea by a god. It was later salvaged by my grandfather's crew by pure coincidence. The moment he gripped the sword, thunder roared, billows howled, and the clear skies were suddenly swallowed by raging winds. With the might of the magic sword, my grandfather went on to defeat a Hydra, a silver-haired banshee, a wicked abyss dragon.
Okay.
The immense power of the sword enticed many more greedy pirates. To avoid meaningless conflicts, my grandfather hid the magic sword. The world we live in is fascinating, full of unknown and inexplicable wonders.
Holy moly, that's just insane!
A gang of treasure hoarders has been very active lately, and many ruins have had their relics stolen by them. I'm afraid that they will soon discover the Arcadian ruins, and the magic sword will be lost.
We won't let it fall into the wrong hands! We must get the sword before them! You just rest assured that we are here to help!
Wow. Great. Please keep it a secret. I'll wait for your good news.
Okay, hey, try to become water.
What do you think? Isn't it exciting? We're talking about a super duper powerful sword! Well, let's go to the Adventurers Guild and see if we can find out more! The adventurers should know more about the ruins, right?
Și unde se află această comoară? Ah, e aproape? Cyrus. Ah, trebuie să mă zvorbesc ăsta. Welcome to the...
We're not here for something that boring. We're looking for a sword that fell from Celestia. One that can kill eight-headed banshees and silver-haired hydras. It's super mega uber powerful. That's what Paimon said. It's a super epic sword. Anyway, it's fine as long as Paimon doesn't tell them the treasure's location. So, Cyrus, do you know where the lost Arcadian ruins are supposed to be?
Arcadian ruins? Never heard of them. Thanks for your intel anyway. If you do find these ruins, I'd love to see them.
My intel?
Opa! Wow, serios?
Still no clues. Well, it's not like it's
insane.
Gonna be easy. Come on, it's the hiding place of the super amazing sword.
Mom.
Anyway, Stila. We should go meet up with Gaia first.
Ia stai o secundă. Trebuie să mă urc chiar sus. Ia.
Oh, you're back. Do you have news for me?
Listen, we asked around the Adventurers Guild and found, well, nothing.
That much is expected.
Why is that?
Oh, I only mean that, what's the fun in finding it without the hard work? However, I do have some clues. I sent someone to collate black market intel. It seems that someone does know about the Arcadian ruins.
Really? Where's the guy?
Now, as per the black market's rules, they will send someone to meet us to prevent leaks. We will be meeting the informant at the Whispering Woods.
Then what are we waiting here for?
You have my thanks. Of course, you'll be compensated for your troubles by the knights.
Ooh, okay. Ce mai trebuie să mergem acolo? Totuși asta cred că se va întâmpla episodul viitor, pentru că deja episodul ăsta e cam lunguez din câte cred, așa cred. Așa că ne vom revedea viitoare, hai!